Alright everybody, what is up? Today, we're going to be doing something new called Critical Ops, so let's get this game started. I'm gonna go as a guest.
Your favorite casino games are just
I'm new to the game. You guys are my first time playing, guys. But guys, this will be, this is how I do the gameplay, guys. We're gonna do like loop partly commentary, guys, because I don't wanna, so I can focus on the people. This is moving. We need to move in the budget. We need to listen.
Hey, everybody, it's Hoda Kotb from the Today Show. I am so, so excited to tell you about my new podcast, Making Space with Hoda Kotb.
Okay.
I sit down with some incredible people, and we'll hear some
questions. Are you doing this dumb?
Listen to Making Space, now on Apple Podcasts.
Guys, it's like Call of Duty Mobile all over again, guys. Gotta reload. Oh, hell yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
This is a very different kind of program. We're here to start a conversation about the big things happening in our world. Professor, I'm not asking you to predict the future, but what do you think the future is going to be? Is part of this that everyone's rethinking their jobs during this pandemic and their relationship to their employers?
Guys, it looks like I lost him nearly a little bit, guys. Alright, let's go. Alright, guys. Wow! Alright, guys, that's the tutorial complete. Now let's see what we can do for real. Tutorial match. Really. I see enemies. No, you answer. I'm not. Duh. Let me pick this up. I don't know, never told how to pick up guns in this game, was I? Oh, damn it. What happened there? Oh, I see you assholes. You die first. Crops. I don't know how to play with this. Oh, damn it. I don't know what I'm doing.
The victim was Ben Novak Jr., a name that meant nothing to him. The murder of his wife and
son. It is like Team Fortress 2. US, you need to die. Oh, damn it, are you fucking serious?
I'm
really running this thing.
She said she'd then gone downstairs around 7 to oversee getting breakfast organized at the convention house.
That's what I'm talking about. Alright, guys. Oh. Really? damn. Buddy. Guys, I don't know what this is about for now. I don't think it is, but I'm playing this to see. Oh, I'll give these guys. Alright, guys. Here you go. Oh dear. Alright, the beach one. That means we win by 20 points.
Hey, hey.
First move of the game.
Usually, Ben Novak's convention business ran on cash, bags. The exhibitors would turn over their dollars to the stepdaughter May for assistance on site. This weekend, they've taken in more than
$2,000. Alright, guys, that's our first move of the game.
Now, that money wasn't being kept in the hotel safe behind the front desk. Rather, it was staying.
Alright, guys, now we have to take the score complete.
Question. And an insider who knew how they gone about their business decided to rip off the company by torturing Ben's coffin.
Guys, how do you think I'm going to purchase $200? $200. I mean, man. Losey.
Not just for myself, but
handgun.
If someone had been roaming the hotel hallways with money and murder on their mind, there were 2,000 potential suspects. A detective's nightmare.
We decided we were going to download the lives of the entire hotel.
The comings and goings of every room, every day,
450 rooms, it took them 2 years to do it.
The hotel was bristling with security cameras.
All right, let's play for real.
None in the hallway outside the murder room. One of the first things the cops did was round up all that cash.
See if we can do a deathmatch. Is it a team one or just a regular deathmatch? Like, which? I mean, guys, what it means is a free for all.
Before that Sunday night was over, we have another round of questioning with the detective.
I can't really tell what this is.
I think it's a
team to have. Oh, damn it, what the hell?
Something.
Looking for some overlooked detail or investigative
nothing.
R.C. told me there was something of value missing.
Oh, what the hell is that? Me.
As well as an unexplained broken sign. And then there was the matter of her husband's huge
backpack. Oh, come on. Oh, my God, this is like a God, you guys are cheaters. Are you fucking serious? Oh my God. I'm gonna record this. Stop! finally. Guys, what the hell? This is much worse than the dog. God, there wasn't a school shooter. Serious? You cheaters. You cheaters. I can't believe I'm cursing on the chat. Cheating. Cheater, cheater. Guys, why are they cheating? They are suck cheater to the pumpkin eater. Cheater to the pumpkin eaters. No. Damn it, cheaters. Guys are such cheater dummies. I'll never play this game. Actually, I can't. I actually did want to do this board game. But... hey guys, we got to level 2. Why am I so mad? And guys, I was cursing into the chat. Now they're gonna know, guys. If hopefully I'm not in trouble with YouTube or anything. No, we just lost. Gotta do that again. Okay, guys, we're gonna do practice mode first. If it's true, I was angry because I was cursing. Well, not like my parents are home anyway.
Because she was the spouse, the questions for Darcy got sharper as the night wore on. Was she in on the murder?
Take that, dick. Match card. Hopefully I'll be on the other team. I'm gonna be mad. Alright, this is what I'm talking about. How do I switch teams on this game?
And they have pictures of, the times he was stuck and I smacked him in her face.
You think your mother was killed, don't you?
I think she definitely had something to do with it. You know, I didn't think she did it herself personally.
The cops had only started to peel back the many layers of the throwback family story. There's still so much about these people they didn't know.
Turns out there were a few things May herself didn't know.
Alright, let's do this. Here we go. Right, yeah. I have a sniper rifle. Let's do this.
The scene
Take that. Damn it. This what I'm talking about. Oh, damn it. You guys are worse than my fifth period school studies teacher, Mr. Maps. Also, guys, if you don't know, I am in a school, guys. I'm not the quiet kid in my classes, guys. Same guys, I never made fun of them. I'm just quiet. I like, it's like I'm ready to reach for my bag or something, or like pull out something. Like my phone. Take that. Take that. God damn it. How do I... Oh, this is like Call of Duty blocking. It's just another version. Oh dear. Oh, this is going to be fast as well. I'll grab the M4. Grab the M4. Guys, if you don't stop, I may cause a shooting. Like a massive one, I'm winning, but we're tied though, so we do have to take the lead. Because we're taking the lead. Oh. Damn it. God, how are we fucking losing? Why are you cheating? You guys are worse than my friends. Guys, we don't know. Whenever 7th and 8th period, whenever we do game kit, this game, my friend always has the $1 million mark. And he, because you, because he's a cheater. And guys, I know why, because he's a cheating faggot. Who knows, he just likes to cheat all the time. He's a cheater pumpkin eater. He eats pumpkins for dinner every single night. Because you keep shooting me like I am a target. Hi, is this guy? This is like my toxic behavior last year. Guys, if you don't know, back on Crazy Pixel Apocalypse, guys, I did a little bit of toxic behavior. I don't want to talk about it, guys. Basically. Guys, I basically have bad sportsmanship and I take stuff to the extreme and always rage quit like a big baby. Okay, and? Take the whole shit. How? Because you Good, you were. What? Guys, how is he doing it, guys? Guys, basically on another game on Crazy Games, I call someone the 76ers fanboy, and turns out they were actually a woman. But I don't know who the woman was.
He says Narcy did have authority to go into those safe deposits. It also disputed May's contention that Narcy was involved in her husband's death.
She had absolutely nothing to do with it. When she discovers Ben Novak, she acted consistently with how anyone else could act in that situation.
Don't and the call the bro.
Down there in the fine part of the will, it shows that Mary, the daughter, may have had her own reasons for wanting to bend down.
Guys, now I'm raging in all caps.
Somehow, Narcy was removed from the line of inheritance. The daughter may have gone with a $10 million super check. That's right. With Narcy out of the picture, May would get a $550,000.
Hi, seriously, why am I raging in all caps? This just feels I cannot handle losing. What, you just call me? Fuck you.
When she threatened her own grandkids. And I also said, never been to the mother.
There was mother-daughter war. Bad luck, children. But the detectives forgot to learn there was another close relative of interest.
Pig.
And more crimes to investigate. Perhaps he was the coming out from out of the crate, twins.
I could do that if I... God damn it! We seriously lost up. You know what, guys? I did it. Enough's enough. I'm ending the video right now. Alright, guys. This wraps up the video today. So, at this time, I want to thank everybody for watching. Make sure you all like, favorite, share, comment, subscribe, be a part of Team Dacha. So to follow me on Facebook, Patreon, SoundCloud, Reddit, and subscribe to my alternate account with the link down in the box below. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember, keep being awesome.